So this is a rock called BIF, or Banded Iron Formation, and this is a chemical sediment that forms deep in marine environments, or used to form deep in marine environments. We don't see BIFs anymore. We don't see banded iron formations forming anymore. These actually formed during early Earth, over 2 billion years old. This sample comes from Western Australia, and it's about 3 to 2 billion years old. And this is a chemical sediment, and as you can see, if you look closely, it's formed of many different layers here. And these layers consist of chemical sediments. So you have the red here, which is hematite, the black here, which is another iron-rich mineral, and then you have the yellowish here, which is composed of quartz or chert, with fibrous quartz inside of these layers. And this actually formed about 3 billion years ago when Earth lacked any oxygen at the time. So this is a representation that Earth was formed without oxygen during this time. Now why don't we find banded iron formations today? Well, it's because the Earth is now rich in oxygen anymore, and so you don't get these rocks forming anywhere else on the planet today. Earth is now has oxygen that we as vertebrates and other animals can depend on, and rocks like this don't form anymore. So these are rocks that Earth does not produce anymore because we have a rich in oxygen planet. And so when these rocks are forming, you had iron that was still in the oceans at the time. And the rocks formed actually when cyanobacteria was producing photosynthesis. And cyanobacteria was actually producing oxygen. And so when that oxygen reacted with the iron that's in the oceans, that iron fell out and got deposited deep on the seabed. And as that iron got deposited, it began to form and stack up over time. You get these banded iron formations that occur. You find these banded iron formations across the planet. So you find them in Michigan. You can find them anywhere. This particular specimen comes from Australia. And it's just a beautiful sample of composed of chert and iron. And that iron has been oxidized over time. But this is an indication that early Earth was lacking oxygen over 3 billion years, over a billion years ago. So these rocks don't form anymore. So Earth was very poisonous. You wouldn't be able to breathe because the Earth was lacking the amount of oxygen that organisms like us need to breathe. So this would have been a very dangerous place in order for organisms like us to breathe. We wouldn't be able to inhabit early Earth over 2 to 1 billion years ago. And as this rock began to form, and as that cyanobacteria began to produce oxygen, these rocks began to form.